don't be shy at four things. These precious words of Albert Einstein will help you in making your life even better. Today, we are going to analyze these things of Albert Einstein. Today's thought is based on the fact that a man should never feel ashamed of these four things in life. A man should never feel ashamed of these four things. If you do this, everyone will follow your example. Those four things are as follows. Number one, in old clothes. It has mostly been seen that people are reluctant to accept these things in front of the world. You hesitate to call them yours in front of people. It seems that if you say something like this in front of everyone, your honor will be hurt. What would people say if they saw him in old clothes like this? If you are a person with this kind of thinking, then change this way of thinking as soon as possible. Whether the clothes are new or old, it all depends on how they cover your body and how it is worn. Number two, among the poor fellows. If one of your friends is poor, then it should not make any difference to you. What should matter is how truthful he is, because true friends are found with great difficulty. Even if they are poor, respect them and accept them openly in front of the world. Number three, among old parents. If your parents are old, then you should not feel embarrassed about it. They should be considered the biggest asset of their life. They should be given love and respect. There should be no difference in their respect due to their old age. Number four, simple living and tolerance. If someone's lifestyle is not like yours, that is, if he is inferior to you in terms of lifestyle, then it does not mean that you should start running away from him. Every person's lifestyle is as per his own. If you are still adopting these four things, then give them up as soon as possible. If you find the video informative, then please like it and subscribe so that I can keep bringing more informative things for you.